awesome right now. Because you know what? You throw a kid out, and he's behind the eight ball. You know, when they get behind the eight ball, they think they make a lot of money.
Yeah.
You know, really,
all of a sudden, they're expensive.
I said, when you... Oh, 15. You know, hey, you got to score six, brother.
No, I'm going home. I got to go to work.
Oh. Yeah, but who's on the pilot? You want to get it, so we can get it. Yeah, yeah.
Well, we have a lot of relationships with our kids. It's been a blessing. They're like our best friends. And they have fun.
Right. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
And I have a friend that I work with, a guy named Walt McDonald. He did the same thing. He started in Philadelphia years ago. He actually had his own network of, was sponsored by the, say it was a Sinclair Motor Oil.
It's Sinclair, yeah. It's pretty prevalent up north. So, well, you must have been on that one over here.